And who wants a steak after that? Okay, next caller, you are on Chatterbox with Reed Tucker.
Yo, Reed, Kung Fu movies are dope. How can I learn to beat up 10 guys at once?
Okay, first thing first, my man. You need to stop the negative thinking. Raptors, like a bat.
I don't want to hear about those Kung Fu running away. I want to learn about being a ninja. That?
Actually, I do cover this early on in the book in chapter 45. It's called Stir Fry Your Prejudice. You see, I once fought like you before my master. He took me under his wing and taught me the joys of soy and origami. Concentration begins with the mind and spreads to all the extremities of the body. You must use the language of the body, not the tongue, and the language of the body. Just let me think. You can tear a phone book in half with a pair of toes. Easily top this desk in 2.5 days. This desk is made of 2-inch thick composite wood pulp. Has a mahogany veneer finish, 3 drawers, and noiseless station costs $100. In his own words, Reed Tucker is about to smash it into 2.5 desks. Take it away, Reed.
Ladies and gentlemen, I can already visualize the desk. 2.5 desks. And now, I shall make it to
Hey, yeah! Oh! Oh, Lando! Lando! I think I've hurt my hand, but...
I think he's all been the wrong way.
This is not a kid. The death thing is a kid. I'm gonna be
shut. I'm gonna be aware of the freaky thing.
Oh, I agree with you that he don't do any tools or beaker that he would
be very funny about, though. Make fun of people for all the faults and strokes with him. Downright disgraceful.
Yeah, he makes me talk like this.
Okay, the listener lines are open. This is Chatterbox. You're on the air.
Hey, Leslo. That last guy was a lunatic. Where'd you think him up from? The state season? That wacko you had going on about killing me. What a moron!
Doesn't seem to be the
same.
Make a fight with your own friend.
Bang! Cut this off!
Say goodbye to your friend.
Cut this off!
Listens to this station, and if they weren't paying particular attention to you before, they're probably going to be following you now.
Oh yeah, hey, look, they already got me once, but never again.
You have any...
This is El Burro of the Diablos.
Is the Magna Card, well, the red light on the wall is flashing, which means the owner of the station has an important announcement to make. Let's go live to his office.
Hello, my name is Donald Love. You're listening to a Love Media station.
Wow, man, that was deep. You know, I really like working here. This station feels like my second family. Except that we have a snack machine. And I tell you, working here beats the hell out of digging sewage ditches outside Kuala Lumpur. All right, let's go to the phones. Hello, caller. You're on Chatterbox.
Hey, Lando. I'm listening. I mean, do these guys realize how wussy they sound? I mean, they have the nerve to call crackers this, and they say aluminium instead of aluminum. I mean, what's up with that? They all think they sound so smart with a little funny accent. I mean, I got something for them. Speak English, you limey moron.
Well, you know, I think they were speaking English before we were. The people over here are speaking Shoshone and Cherokee.
Man, Cherokee, man. And another thing, what's up with them calling soccer football? Man, you ever watch soccer? Man, that's a boring game, man. Yeah. I'll tell you what soccer is. Soccer's for little girls, man. Football, now that's an American sport. It's American values, man, like stealing other people's land by force and wearing tight pants while you...
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about being a man, Laszlo.
I know it.
You're listening to Hand Radio, Rock Liberty City.
point, but, you know, you'd be a little cranky, too, if your empire had fallen apart over the last 100 years. And speaking of commerce, it's time for some commerce here. Let's go to commercials. We'll be back after this.
Has your marriage gone stale? Has the spark gone out of your love life? Looking to add a little adventure to the mix. Understand how to begin with a mortgage can take the passion out of your life. With our three-step program, you'll rediscover romance guarantees.
Hi, my name's Phil. I've got 3 kids, 2 cars, and a mortgage. My love life is going steady. Then I call it. Thanks to Fernando, I'm still married. Wednesday afternoons, I meet Barbara, who is held by the turnpike.
You see? The passion just Call New Beginnings today. 5-5-5-9-2-9-2. It will be a miracle. I guarantee it. Fernando New Beginnings. We turn an ending into a new beginning.
Mom, there's a package for you. But I didn't order anything. What's this?
What? Puppy!
Everybody loves a puppy.
And now you can ship one anywhere just by logging on to PetsOvernight.com. PetsOvernight.com, delivering little bundles of love in a box directly to your door.
And who says that e-commerce isn't a brilliant idea? All right, speaking of brilliant, you're listening to Chatterbox with me, Laszlo. Let's go over here to the phones and see what's plaguing Liberty City. Oh, caller, you're on the air.
Wow, I got through. Laszlo, I think your last few callers are a perfect example of manners. People are rude and they don't seem to care about anything but themselves. Perfect example. The other day...
Well, you'll get no argument from me. I mean, I get every